What's going on, everybody? Yeah, I'm not in the Peterbilt no more. I got tired of heavy hauling. They didn't give me one, so I got out of it as quick as I could. Nothing against it or anything, but I just couldn't do it no more. So I'm in my new daily, Freightliner Century. Got the missus riding with me. She's in the bunk. She ain't gonna say nothing, though. She don't like being on it. So headed down to San Diego. So early morning run, get it in quick, be out quick. That's how I'm trying to do it. So I gotta get used to this 10 speed though. It's gonna be a little bit of a trick on it, so go ahead and get moving though. Nope, I already stalled it out. Turn this off. And that's only because I didn't release the brake. Nope, this one I will not be using any kind of GPS. I'm doing this all old school like I did back in the day when I was doing coast to coast, so. See traffic coming that way a little bit. Light changing. Yeah, it's the light changing, so. Alright then, that's all. Just letting y'all know what's going on, what the update is on everything. Alright, later.
Thank you. Thank you.